Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and as you know by the title of this video, this is going to be traditional Indian body polishing routine. Before starting with the video, I would also like to inform you, please click on that subscribe button if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo yet, because if you subscribe to my channel, every time I upload a new video on my channel, you will get an email notification that I have uploaded a video, and it would be easy for you to find my videos and stay connected with me. So this traditional body polishing routine is very easy. You can do it at home and you just require simple ingredients available at your kitchen. Most of you must already who are from India must be knowing about it, but it's just that you don't do it regularly, or you just forget about it, or you just don't have enough energy and time to do it. So before my Karwa Chauth, I really wanted to get that instant glow and that brightness. That's why I did this, and thank you so much for loving my Karwa Chauth look. This shows that this actually worked. So let's just get started with the ingredients. The first thing that you require is turmeric. I usually use herbal turmeric powder, which is specially for skin care. These are easily available in Indian stores. Next, I used raw milk. Since I live in a country where you do not get fresh cow and buffalo milk, so I have to use this raw pasteurized milk. But if you have access to the raw milk direct from cow or buffalo, just use that. That is one of the magical skincare ingredient that you require. Next, you also require gram flour or besan flour or chickpea flour, whatever you call it, but basically it's just a flour that is used for cooking purposes, and it's easily available in the grocery stores as well. And you need 2 tablespoons of gram flour. Basically, you make the amount of this body Ubtan depending upon the amount of it you want to use it for your body. For me, I wanted to use it completely for all over my body, so this is the concentration that you require. And you also need 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 5 tablespoons of milk. So basically 4 tablespoons of besan, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric and 5 tablespoons of milk. This is the perfect consistency. You don't need to add anything extra. It will make just perfect consistency, smooth paste, and this is not too thin or runny, this is not too thick. You just need to make it into a smooth paste for a few minutes so that all the particles of the besan get soaked into this milk. Next, I also like to keep it for 5-10 minutes aside, so that when you soak your besan into milk and turmeric into milk, it basically gets swollen up and it becomes more smoother. So after 5 minutes, this smooth paste is completely ready, and then you can use it on your skin. Before using on your skin, make sure that you do not have any kind of moisturizer or lotion or cream or any product onto your face and body. So I usually prefer to wash my face and body before applying this, and you can also take this into bathroom for easy application. Since I wanted to show you guys here in front of the camera, I have to do it in my room just for you girls to show you how this works. But if you can make this and take it to your bathroom, it is very easy to use. Basically, I just took this onto my fingers and then started applying it onto my skin. You can apply it in downward direction or upward direction, whatever way you prefer. And you can just apply it around your whole face. Just stay a little bit away from your eyes, and you can take it down to your neck. You can apply it to your chest. You can apply it to your back if you have problem with acne and pimple at your back, or oily skin, or if you have hair problems, you can also use this for that. This body polishing routine is one of the easiest way to get rid of unwanted hair. It also helps to get rid of dead skin. It also helps to fade away the acne and pimple scars. It also gives you instant glow and brightening effect. It also removes dead skin, and the best part about this is that you don't need to use any soap, body wash, or face wash after you use it. Just apply it all over your body wherever you want to apply it and gently massage it onto your skin for 5 to 10 minutes. Don't be very harsh, just be gentle and enjoy the process. It smells awesome. This is one of the best thing about it. It smells so good. And then there are different benefits of turmeric for your skin. Turmeric helps to clear acne, scar and inflammation. It also reduces oil secretion by sebaceous glands. It also reduces the appearance of a thick facial hair or body hair. Regular use of this face pack and body pack will help you to get rid of unwanted facial hair as well and uneven skin tone. I usually love to play around with this in my bathroom and it actually makes my skin very smooth, supple and shiny. So after 10 minutes, once you are done scrubbing whole of your body with this, just you need to go to the bathroom and wash it off. Just use cold water to take bath when you are using it. Do not use hot water because it opens up your pores and it takes away all the glow from your skin. Use cold water to wash it off. No shampoo, no face wash, nothing, and that's all. And for after washing it off, just do not apply any moisturizer or cream onto your skin and leave your skin like this for 5 to 10 hours or overnight. Next day when you get up, you will get that instant glowing shiny skin. You won't even need a highlighter to highlight your skin and it will give you that brightening healthy looking skin. It doesn't matter what is your skin tone or which shade is your foundation. What matters is the glowing and healthy skin. You can feel how healthy your skin looks, how younger your health skin looks, and that's all. There are different variations to this. If you want to make it more luxurious and if you have oily skin or flaky skin problems, you can add a couple of drops of lavender oil into this mask to massage it on your body and face. If you have dry skin, use lavender oil. But if you don't have dry skin, if you have oily to combination skin, you can just use these simple steps. Milk has vitamin D, which is used for youthful glowing skin in many skincare products. Milk also boosts the collagen production into your skin. It also slows down fine lines and wrinkle problems. It protects your skin from free radicals that causes premature aging of your skin. It helps to fade dark spots and marks. It also reduces the acne and pimple problems, and milk also helps to promote skin elasticity. So that way, milk helps to actually achieve and maintain your youth for a really long time. Gram flora basin is widely used to remove your skin tan. You can use gram flora basin in many skincare and body care packs. Gram flora helps you to lighten your skin to an extent, especially the uneven skin tone or tanned skin or aged skin. It reduces the oiliness in your skin. It fights pimples. It helps to get rid of dark arms and dark neck problems. It gives you instant fairness. It is an amazing natural body scrub which has dual actions of hair removal and body polishing. And using this Ubtan or traditional body polishing once in a month will help you to manage healthy, glowing, spotless skin. Thank you so much for watching this video, and since Diwali is just coming, I think you can definitely try this easily at home and let me know your feedback, how you feel it. I just kept a tray underneath so that there is no mess in the room. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe guys and make my day. Give this video a thumbs up, leave your comments below, and do not forget to check out my other videos. Till next time, I love you guys a lot. Bye.